Italy's Supreme Court has rejected an appeal for leniency by a man who threw acid on his ex-girlfriend. 33-year-old Jorge Edson Tavares was sentenced to 15 years, 5 months and 20 days for throwing hydrochloric acid in the face of his ex-partner, Jessica Notaro. The Miss Italy finalist, then 28, was badly scarred and suffered permanent damage to her left eye in the attack, which took place in the northern city of Rimini in January 2017. Jessica, who was a dolphin trainer and aspiring model, broke up with Tavares after a 3-year relationship, after which he started aggressively stalking her. Tavares from Cape Verde, who was 30 at the time of the attack, lodged an appeal against his sentence, pleading extenuating circumstances. It is not clear what justification he gave for the plea. However, the Supreme Court threw out his attempt to lessen his sentence, given the gravity of the victim's injuries. Jessica gained internet fame for speaking out against violence against women and became recognisable for her distinctive studded eye patches.